Well, welcome back to our studio. Today I'm going to show you the paint mixtures, first of all, for the cobblestone street, and tell you a little bit too about the double primary palette that Jack developed for us. This is basically two yellows, two reds, and two blues, a warm and cool of each. We have our white, then we have lemon yellow and cadmium yellow medium. Then we have orange, which is really a mixture of the cadmium yellow medium and the cadmium red light. We have alizarin crimson, phthalo blue, ultramarine blue, and then this is that mud mixture. That's ultramarine blue plus alizarin crimson. And this is the base. This is what I use to sketch up my paintings on the canvas. It's the basis of a lot of the mixtures I use. So these colors here are colors that I've previously used in the painting. I save my colors, so if I need to go back, I can make corrections, whatever. Also, I saved a lot of them because now I'm using those in my mixtures for the cobblestone street or courtyard here. And so the browns right here, these terracotta colors, are mixtures of the mud plus the cadmium orange plus a tiny little bit of phthalo blue. That combination in various proportions makes these mixtures here. And then I've added white into these two to make them lighter. These colors are leaf colors, colors from my background. They're leftover colors that I've added a little bit of cadmium orange into and white. Then I've also taken a little bit of the door color and added a little bit of cadmium orange into that and mixed white into it. So I have a whole variety of different colors. And while I'm painting, I don't worry about the phone. I can always go and return calls later. So you just get too much time that you're interrupted and it takes away from painting. So I just let the phone ring, goes to the answering service, and then I call the people back if it's important. Most of the time it's a wrong number or somebody selling something, so it's not worth answering anyway. That is our double primary palette. Jack spent lots and lots of mixing and working to develop this palette. What the basis of it is that the eyes have rods and cones. The rods register darks and lights, black and white. That's where you get the shades of your colors. The cones register red, yellow, and blue. So he figured that if you use reds, yellows, and blues and mixed everything from that, that you would have more pure colors. And that's why the colors in my paintings and his paintings are so crisp and clean. They're mixed from this basic palette. I'm going to paint the floor in another part. Just thank you for coming and watching, and I hope you'll come and now watch me paint the cobblestone floor. Please do subscribe to my YouTube channel. I love having you watch. Also, feel free to visit my blog. The address is on the final frame of my video. The address is www.mickeysenkarik.wordpress.com. So, thank you for visiting the studio today and happy painting, and I'll see you as I'm painting the cobblestone floor.